asking about here, and in this video, we are in this world again. We have all of our armor. I haven't been in this world at all since last recording, so we packed up all our stuff. I just ate. That's all I've done. I literally just loaded up the world again. So as I said in the last video, we're gonna go exploring now because we've been in this ravine for, I wouldn't say most of the time, but still. And I did leave my, I pretty much, oh gosh, that scared me. I didn't even see that there. I don't know how you miss a 5-block tall slime. Gosh. This will be good if I ever want to make like a trapdoor. Oh, this is the first monster I've killed in this world. It says I just got the achievement Monster Hunter. So it must be. I'm just gonna kill these because they're annoying. Well, they're not annoying. They're just like, oh gosh! Chill with this one. There. Finally. Jeez, that scared me. Stop. 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 I got 15 slime balls. Nice. I was just mining gold innocently, and then I get attacked by this big slime, and then two medium sized ones. Oh yeah, I remember. This is the way. Oh, okay. Let's just go this way a little bit. Go up. I just want to fill up my water bottle. Or water bottle. Okay, yeah, I'm not getting that. That's all the way up there. That'll take too long. I'm gonna get out of this cave soon. Oh, might as well grab the iron. And, I have an announcement to make. The only person, or the only people that know about this are Dabcat and Nan820. Those are the only people at all that I've told about this, but we are actually, and sorry if you're upset with this, we just have no choice. But we might, I'm not dying. Where I was mining. Oh my gosh. No! This is a disaster. We have full iron armor and we found a dungeon. Where the crabs were we? I don't know why I just said where the crabs. What? I don't even know where we were. We had to have been close to here. Come on. Oh no, this cannot be happening. Second episode of this world. And we die. How? No. Why didn't I stink and eat? No. Come on. Should have never gone further in that ravine. Come on. know what? I'm not taking this. Exit game. Exit without saving. I am not taking that. I am going back in there, and I'm not taking that. I know it was just a little bit of stuff, but still, like, come on. Hopefully it did not save as soon as we were in. Come on. Oh, yes. We're back here. I better eat. I better get back up to full health. That's the whole reason why I died. Oh, I wish I had an iron sword. That'd be a lot better. Oh, and there's that slime. Die, slime. Oh, gosh. Oh, there's... Oh, yeah, I remember. There was a lot of... I'll come back here for you. So stinking frustrating. Oh, I thought one went down. I need to like get rid of this water or something. Put that back there. I need to get my sword ready to fight some baby zombie. I'm not taking that. And that's why I need to be more careful. I'm not taking that. Going right back up to where the whole thing. No. I'm horrible at PvP. Oh yeah, and that announcement that I didn't announce earlier. That, as I was saying, we are, getting rid of our Wii U, maybe, because we have some people that want our Wii U, and, me and Dabcat want to put the money towards getting an Xbox One. I know you guys might not want us to get that. No. I'm healing up right now. I am not taking this. I'm going in all guns blazing. Oh no, there's a creeper. Oh my gosh. How many mobs are there? Yes. Hopefully spam it. No. Gosh, that scared me so much. Let's see what's in here. Oh, golden apple, lots of string. That's enough for like a bow and like a lot of other stuff. Let me mark. Okay, I know where this is. Okay. Oh, desert. I'm gonna go over here into this desert. If there is something good in this... Wait, do I already see something? I think... Oh, come on. I'm so bad at PS3 Minecraft. No matter what it is, if it's PvP, parkour, anything, like, I'm not...
I needed this. As long as I do not die, this will be the, like, best thing ever. As long as I at least survive. Can I get my torches out? And get full health. Now, the thing to do here is line up right here. Make a staircase down. Aw, come on. I'm not even gonna. I need to be a staircase. Either a stone pickaxe is too strong for me. Or. Yeah, pretty much that's it. Please do not land on the pressure pipe. Just break the pressure pipe. Yes. Okay. An emerald. Ooh. Do I really? I don't need dirt. Sand, gunpowder. I'll take the gunpowder, because gunpowder, you just don't know when you're gonna need it. I just don't like leaving things behind. Like, that's how I am. Chest one. Chest two. Wait. Bane of what? That's against spiders. Like, that's good against spiders, but I don't think I'm gonna be fighting any spiders. Soon, unless I'm just out of night, and I do not want to be out of night. I'll take everything else. Saddle, yay. I want to keep the wood. Orange terracotta? What the? How did I get that? Who knows, I might be eating that rotten flesh. Wait. Respiration, that's good on the helmet. I don't plan on getting an anvil anytime soon. What do I need? Diorite, I don't need that. And did I already get this chest? And one more thing. TNT. Oh, come on. What do I want? It's kind of, I don't need a feather. Okay. Just break this. I don't even care anymore. Just break the whole temple. I need to get out of here. That was hard. I didn't know, like, pumpkins. There's just so much stuff. I think I'm gonna go ahead and make a house. Because I just really need a place where I can, like, store chests and stuff. And I can go ahead and settle down. One, two. Space of two. two, one, two. And then it goes 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, yeah. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Sorry, I am not good at placing chests. I'm just gonna place them in random places. Make a door. It's like, what's the point? Just break this. Make a bed. Okay, sleep.
Oh, finally. Okay. I'm gonna clean out my house a little bit. Got some seeds if I ever want to make a farm. Might as well go ahead and grab this. I live really close to a lot of sand, so if I ever need glass, and right next to the temple, so that's good. I'll take half of this. Oh, come on, it's sandstone. I mean, I did say I live close to a lot of sand, but... It'd be cool to make like a igloo out here. Or like a emergency house and have it an igloo. Oh yeah. And you'll see what I'm making that for. But yeah, I think about now is the time I'm gonna maybe start closing out the video. Thanks for watching. Remember to leave a like. If this is your first video watching me, remember to go see episode 1, which is called Controller Problems, because my controller kept dying, and I did charge my controller, like, all night. So I made sure that it wouldn't die. And I don't think it's dying anytime soon, anyway. So, yeah. Okay, I heard a skeleton. I'm going to run. So yeah, thanks for watching. Remember to leave a like on this video. Oh, I'll leave it. I'm gonna get a chicken farm, maybe. Okay. I'm gonna make these walls out of glass panes, probably. Go back here, get the glass panes. And we did play PS4 Minecraft. This is PS3. We played PS4 Minecraft at Monster's house when I went over to his house. So honestly, I think PS4 is a little bit easier than PS3. Not because of like the controls, it's just like, I don't know why, it's just like I prefer it over PS3. So yeah, who knows, maybe we're getting the Xbox soon, maybe not. We don't really know. Let's store some of this stuff. Okay. keep the pick on me. So yeah, thanks for watching. Remember to subscribe if this is your first video of me. I do a lot of gaming content. And yeah, thanks for watching. Bye-bye.